And what's up guys, I'm Devendra Madhav from Test for Beginners, and today making Bluetooth tethering and tethering and Wi-Fi hotspot. Go to settings and under wireless network option click on mode, and under the tethering portable hotspot you can see three type of tethering. First of all, we see the portable Wi-Fi hotspot. How to set the Wi-Fi hotspot: set the network SSD ID and password, then click on OK and check on to use this Wi-Fi data internet connection in another mobile and laptop and Wi-Fi enabled PC. When you enable this, you can see this type of icon, and after that you can also set the Bluetooth tethering, but the limitation is you have to close the Bluetooth tethering option from the Bluetooth. So how to close it? Very easy. Go to back and again back, go to Bluetooth section, that is on, you can see here, and close this discoverable or Bluetooth. Now Bluetooth tethering at close, it's used 2G network, and USB tethering is default old system, where you can set to use USB tethering with your PC and laptop only and debugging. I hope so you like this video. If you like this video, click on a like and subscribe my YouTube channel, and also watch another more mobile tricks and trips. There is available more than 50 videos, and also you can watch our channel website tipsforbeginners.net. More than 200 posts about tips and tricks, mobile, internet, computer. I hope so you like this video. Thank you for watching this video. Bye bye.